Investigation is underway after a deadly crash on Highway 12 this morning just east of I-80 near Beck Avenue. Two cars were involved. Three people were taken to the hospital with major injuries. One person died.